Keystone College says it is continuing to work on investment discussions for the future of the college and students. The school says it continues to work with its accreditor on a teach-out plan to protect students after plans for a partnership fell through. The accreditor has also asked for a substantive change for closure, which is a step required to start a teach-out plan, but it can be withdrawn if not needed. Keystone College's president encourages students to remain optimistic during this time.